Hello everyone, my name is Yeagerbr and welcome back to Metroid Dread. So, we are about to face off probably our third Emmy soon. Ow, you can't shoot me through rock. You can't shoot fire through rock, that's just dumb. We're gonna try stealth. I thought I dodged it. And I was like, yeah, Samus, you go. I should have jumped up to that. Ah! Hot. Don't mind me. I'm passing through. Alright, just don't come this way. Well, I was really hoping that thing would head up and I could get past it, but I guess here we are, waiting for this thing to refill. Oh, cool. This looks creepy. But these are power-ups, right? Or is this just my map? I forget. I think it's just a map. Yeah. Yeah, save that. Well, at least I'm out of that Emmy. And it's okay, that does not go up automatically. Oh wait, that's a hot area above me. Ow. Can this drain the lava? Oh. Oh wait. Is it going to do something? Oh, that's great. That means if I can get out there, I might be able to get energy, and I think there was a weapons upgrade. Oh wait, two energy tanks of different colors. Oh. Oh, that's one of those locks. If it comes, That worked out great. Why is this another fucking Emmy zone? Oh, okay. So if I get there, yeah, that'll work out. Just a quick save. I'm already healed. Ah, jeez. Now this, yeah, it's not hot. Ow. Okay, so that's open. Oh, you stupid things. Oh, wait. Can't climb up a wall. Yeah, so I guess I have to go up that way and around. Tank increased by 100. Ow. Ammo and health. This should open up some of these metal doors, and specifically this one. Oh, I bet I have to get like a tri-beam. Oh, I'm about to leave this area? Really? Alright, I am not complaining. Get me out of this heat. What is this place? Is it gonna be water? Dayron. Alright. Adam said to leave here. Oh yeah, Dayron looks so much nicer than that last place. Tough. Oh. That was bad. I almost was already stumped. Okay. Okay, speed ones. Wait. Well, now I'm... Okay. Health and ammo? It's weird that these are, like, out in the open now. Well, I mean, I guess... Were they always? Well, not always, but... I feel like they always have to be in their own safe room. Other than, like, the random ones. Can't go that way. Can't go those ways. Ooh, I look cool in the dark. What, Samus, you afraid to use this power-up in the dark? I don't have health. So, please just be spooky noises. Ow! Ow! Ah, that hurts so much. Be able to double tap him. Oh, five rockets. That's or missiles. That's not enough. I like how my warning beeps are slowly becoming less severe. Is this a map? Because I need a lot, and it's... Okay, it's the power. What's this gonna attract to my location? Oh, fuck. I just wanna... Ah, Samus. I'm sorry for making you naked, Samus. Please. Yes, checkpoints are amazing. Even if I'm at a very poor amount of health. Oh, you didn't die. I did.
Wait.
I just remembered something. I have stealth. Can stealth be used here? Maybe. I don't know.
Well, I don't think I can.
I'm out of fucking rockets. Fuck me. Oh, god damn it. Stupid hidden traps. Was there a checkpoint in that room by any chance? No, cool. Okay, got it.
Why me?
Could respawn me a little quicker.
Fuck!
I forgot what button I was hitting. Ooh, parkour. Alright, so missiles do more damage than a charge beam, which makes sense. Two missiles kill it. A missile and a charge beam do not kill it. So, the only way I can kill it and keep a missile to that next door is to counter. Dash melee? Is that what? Will that help me? That is. Oh my god, that's so much health. All that. Oh, the wide beam. Oh, fuck yes. I can be less accurate now. Oh, that's so much better. See that. Alright, now let's look at this map because. Oh, yeah, there was something back here. Ugh. Yes. Oh, hell. Why am I complaining? Oh, that's awesome. Alright, so. I can go, yeah, to the just hard right back to here. What was this? Oh yeah, I don't know. Yeah, because there's a wide beam door. I wonder if those blue spots up there are grapple points. Fuck me. Are you gonna make... Oh god, it's fast. Oh no, definitely don't go that way. Oh, I bet he can crash into that and destroy it. Right, this way. Oh yeah, because I moved that box. Alright. Do I have, like, an objective? Right now. Actually, I don't think I've talked to Adam in this place. Yes, yeah, we just take our upgrade and run. I can't proceed anywhere, correct? Yeah, I don't even know how I get into this area, so... Yeah, I think I needed a tri-beam, or wide-beam, back in Cataris. I don't know what all these colors... It's probably important to the... story in some way. All right, back in Cataris. All right, so there's a tri-beam door, or a wide beam, and there's a wide beam one. There's something, there's a hidden item around here somewhere. I can't believe I... Is that it? Oh yeah, yeah. Let's just hope he's not down here. Whoops. It was not the right times. That was not the right timing. I wish... Okay. As long as these things never, ever team up, I might survive. I say as I immediately get lost. Oh, fuck. I didn't even try that second one. Ooh, that's embarrassing. That is also embarrassing. Oh no, my health. Wait, can I run this way? Just keep running, just keep running, 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 running. Oh. Okay. Oh, okay, they've moved. Fucking destroyed him. Probably. I didn't get to look at my health. And by didn't, I mean I just didn't. I don't know how many straightaways there are in here, which, you know, will be a problem. Take me to the end. Okay, that is not the right angle. That is three down, four to go. Yes, Samus, steal its super speed. Oh, wait. Oh, the other one had the super speed. Don't mind me. Press ZL or tilt L down when crouched to transform. Wild Morph Ball, press B to jump. Hang next to an arrow. Press B while moving toward the tunnel with L to automatically switch. Okay. This also works while grabbing onto a ledge leading to a narrow tunnel. Okay, cool, cool. Oh, so just like... boom! Power up. No idea what's this way. Yeah, I was here before once. And bloop. Should I not be here, guys? Okay, so you only give. Guessing that's my my exit. Ah, hot, hot. What's up here? I can get that. Okay, missile tank acquired. Missile capacity going up by 10. What is this? Oh. Okay. Oh, it's a teleporter. I guess. Oh my god, this place has... Wait. Well, I guess this probably would use a lot of power. Because why would you have any form of transportation that isn't a teleporter? Well, I can't get to up there. Ow! I forgot. These are the ones that hurt. I don't know what that means. But alright. Save real quick. I think... Where are we at, time-wise? I think that's going to be a pretty good spot to end this episode. We've gotten a good bit. We got 20% of Artaria, 14% of Cataris, and 0 of Dyna. And 4 of the 7 Emmys remaining. So, okay. So... I guess these marks, the diamonds, are teleporters. Alright, sure. So, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye!